All right, check this out. A couple caught on camera stealing snakes from a Phoenix pet store. Video showing the man stuffing a snake in his shirt. The woman put another in her purse. The owner of the shop ran out after them. He got one of the snakes back before the man slipped out of his shirt, and the couple got away. Since then, they were outed on Facebook. The other snake was returned to the store.